Advanced Endoscopic Imaging, European Society of Gastrointestinal Endoscopy, ESGE, Technology Review. Introduction. Since the introduction of flexible gastrointestinal, GI, endoscopy in the 1960s, there has been a relentless advance in endoscopic imaging technology to assist clinicians to make better decisions. Initially, this focused on the replacement of fiber optics by a charge-coupled device, CCD, to acquire images and then on images of higher resolution. In the 1970s, the use of dye spray to stain the mucosa was introduced in Japan to aid diagnosis and was called chromoendoscopy. However, this has not been widely accepted by Western endoscopists, despite diagnostic advantages, as it is time-consuming and has a significant learning curve. In the last 10 years, a series of push-button technologies, e.g. narrowed spectrum endoscopy and autofluorescence imaging, AFI, have allowed advanced endoscopic imaging to be available more simply. Concurrently, confocal laser endomicroscopy, CLE, has allowed endoscopists to obtain in vivo histology. Nevertheless, to be effective, all the available imaging technologies require basic endoscopic elements, such as high-quality bowel preparation and dexterous operators with appropriate training. A previous ESGE guideline has recently focused on the diagnostic performance of these technologies in the colon. The current Complementary Technological Review Working Group systematically reviewed the literature on these technologies throughout the GI tract and used the Grading of Recommendations Assessment, Development, and Evaluation, GRADE, system to define the strength of any recommendation and the quality of evidence with multiple review rounds. This review aims to set out how the technologies work, how to implement them, and where they are best used in the GI tract. If they offer no or limited benefit, this is also stated. Because of the scope of the review, only key references on clinical utility are presented. Background and study aim. This technical review is an official statement of the European Society of Gastrointestinal Endoscopy, ESGE. It addresses the utilization of advanced endoscopic imaging in gastrointestinal, GI, endoscopy. Methods. This technical review is based on a systematic literature search to evaluate the evidence supporting the use of advanced endoscopic imaging throughout the GI tract. Technologies considered include narrowed spectrum endoscopy, narrowband imaging, NBI, flexible spectral imaging color enhancement, FICE, ISCAN digital contrast, ISCAN, autofluorescence imaging, AFI, and confocal laser endomicroscopy, CLE. The Grading of Recommendations Assessment, Development, and Evaluation, GRADE, system was adopted to define the strength of recommendation and the quality of evidence. Main recommendations. 1. ESGE suggests advanced endoscopic imaging technologies improve mucosal visualization and enhance fine structural and microvascular detail. Expert endoscopic diagnosis may be improved by advanced imaging, but as yet in community-based practice, no technology has been shown consistently to be diagnostically superior to current practice with high-definition white light, low-quality evidence. 2. ESGE recommends the use of validated classification systems to support the use of optical diagnosis with advanced endoscopic imaging in the upper and lower GI tracts. Strong recommendation, moderate quality evidence. 3. The authors suggest that training improves performance in the use of advanced endoscopic imaging techniques and that it is a prerequisite for use in clinical practice. A learning curve exists and training alone does not guarantee sustained high performance in clinical practice. Weak recommendation, low quality evidence. Conclusion. Advanced endoscopic imaging can improve mucosal visualization and endoscopic diagnosis. However, it requires training and the use of validated classification systems.